so the reality was different.
Yeah.
The way of living was different. Even though I love the hip hop so much, I couldn't identify myself anymore with it. Because of I was missing the positivity and the spirituality.
And the soul.
And with that time, I tried to find myself and have a little guitar here and there. So looking for jamming. And suddenly I found out that, okay, reggae music can be on.
Yeah.
I didn't expect it. And that's why I met in New York City, because of love of music, searching ourselves. All the way from Texas, welcome Daniel Serrato.
Yeah.
All the way from Jamaica, welcome Wayne Fisher. Yeah. And all the way from Jamaica, welcome Grupo Mackenzie. I'm inside of this elevator, holding a guitar, and seeing this brown dreadlocks guy with a big smile looking at me. I'm looking at him. What do you want? I don't know. Oh, are you a musician? Yes, I'm a musician. What do you play? Rock and roll.
Yeah.
Can I try something? Music to folk soul and to the backbone of reggae and to rock and roll and to rock. So give it up for Shaka Mix all the way from Israel. So music, get us together like this. So we need friends for life. Yes. So what we say?
Music. Music!